Its family tells us Staff Sergeant Jason Rogers was killed while on foot patrol and a homemade bomb exploded next to him. The blast injured five other Marines. 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswig talked to a family friend about the loss.
The military told the family that Staff Sergeant Jason Rogers was killed in Afghanistan when a homemade bomb exploded.
He loved what he was doing and was good at what he did. And I, you know, want the world to know that we just lost a very special person.
Jason Rogers and Brandon Winfield grew up together in Jackson. Both their families moved to Brandon at the same time.
It's like losing a brother. Around Brandon, we did just a lot of riding around. There's not a lot to do in Brandon. Growing up as kids, hung out in a couple parking lots, and you know, if our parents were ever out of town, we were over there.
Jason comes from a military family. He joined the Marines shortly after he got out of school here in Brandon. Friends say he loved the Marine Corps, and he knew the price of serving his country.
You know, it was in the deck for him, so I wasn't surprised when he joined the Marines, and he was a patriotic person, and he loved what he did.
Tonight, friends of Jason Rogers are waiting for the Marine to come home for a final goodbye. In Brandon, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
Well, tonight the family is on their way to Dover Air Force Base for the fallen arrival ceremony. Family members tell us funeral arrangements aren't finalized.